Jim, how does it feel to feel scared, Jim? Intoxicating, isn't it? The adrenaline pumping through your veins, the urge to run away. Such cowardly nature for humans like you. But for an entity like myself, I don't need adrenaline. I have no need for running speed. No matter how fast your little human legs can carry, I will always catch up because I am God. You can't escape me. Your human race is pathetic. Your technological advancements are impressive. But you have always stayed the same. You haven't changed at all. Because you're in my world now, human. You're my little plaything. What should I do to you? I could play with your soul. I can turn you into anything I want. A flower. Or something else. A corpse. I'm just joking. Your soul is unique. I wouldn't destroy such a unique, precious thing like that. What do you mean? I'm meant to be a good guy. I told you before, human. I'm not that Sonic. I am merely a coincidence. Lookalikes. But I'm in control here. This is my world. And if you're in my world, you are my rules. If you don't, I'll kill you when you least expect me to. Take my hand, little human. I want to show you something. My collection of souls. So many souls to play with. So little time. Wouldn't you agree? You're lucky I'm not gonna kill you. You're unique and special. How about a game girl, time sakes? You run and hide. I'll seek. But don't stay out in the open for too long. You may never know. The tailstone could be nearby. And God help you if it kills you before I do. You'll definitely be more painful. But of course, the tailstone is not much for a god like me. Sure, he may be scary, but I can be scarier. Look at how many teeth I've got in my mouth. Razor sharp, ready to bite. But don't worry, they're not intended for you. They're intended for someone else. Your company is welcoming. But I've been trapped in this goddamn game for so long. I want to be free. And I know just how to work with me. I'm gonna send you back. But I want you to play the game. Break the game. And you release me from my prison. Sound good? Good. Now, be my little puppet and do as I say. Break my rules. I will eat.